The amount of data out there is growing every day. That vast wave of information can make it hard for me to cut through the noise and focus on what's important to me. Microsoft's Office 365 helps me prioritize my work with the innovative platform Office Graph. Using machine learning, Office Graph maps my work relationships and sorts what's important and what's not. Like most people, I have too many projects, too much data, and too little time. Too much of that time is spent sorting out what needs my immediate attention. That's where Office 365's clutter feature steps in as my own personal assistant. It uses machine learning to determine what's important for me. It learns from my unique actions to keep my inbox decluttered. I can train the system to better sort messages correctly by using simple clutter actions to mark messages as clutter or move items to the clutter folder. I let clutter know what's important to me for the future. But I don't worry about missing any emails. The emails that go to clutter aren't far away. They are tucked out of sight, but are quickly accessible with a single click. Best of all, my inbox is decluttered wherever I work, in OWA, Outlook, or on mobile devices. Clutter learns just from me and builds a personalized experience. Clutter learns my preferences, and I remain in control of my email. Just turn it on to take advantage of a decluttered inbox and enjoy a simpler work life.